So to remove the bolt, lift it up, pull it back, this little button here, the press, pull it back till it stops, lift the sight, push the locking lug in place, bolt comes out. Refitting, you simply put it back in, make sure that is screwed all the way in, this gap here, put the bolt in, push that down, push it forward. If you don't want to cock the mechanism, just pull the trigger, push it home, and lock the bolt.